attention. You got, you got potential. You got, you got potential.
What's up, Twitter Mom? We back with another video. And as y'all see by the title, I'm doing a seafood mukbang. I know I haven't did these in a while, and that's why I'm doing one today. So, before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and do what you gotta do to support your girl. Make sure y'all stay tuned and watch this whole video. Let's get into it. Okay, so now I just left crab rack from getting my plate. And I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I got me a $25 special with the crabs, potatoes, sashimi, corn, everything that come with it, y'all. I'm finna smash. So I'm on the way home now, so just make sure y'all stay tuned. And I will be back on this video as soon as I arrive home. So y'all just arrived home. This how much it was, y'all. Oh my God, I bought two of the $25 crab plate. My mama got one and I got one. Just look, $55. Lord Jesus. When the food's so good, you don't even care about the price. But yeah, this what all I got. Yes. Just look how good it is. Let's smash, let's get right into it. Okay guys, I'm back. So before we start, I got my cold water bottle. I got my lemon pepper, because you know I got ass lemon pepper while I eat. Yeah. I got my paper towels, because you know it's gonna get messy. So yeah. So let me move this out the way. Okay, let's get real. This is the fun part. The licking at the food looked delicious. Going down the bag. Let's get started. I can't wait, y'all. I can't wait. Poor crabs. Okay. Now, we're going to do this thumbnail, then we're going to start. Okay? Okay. Let me get my biggest crab I can get. And just, I don't know, I can't do it like this. Okay. Whew. That thumbnail gonna have to do, cause this is leaking everywhere. Okay, let's get busy. Period. I'm gonna sprinkle some lemon pepper on. Baby, I know y'all probably like, why she sprinkling all that lemon pepper on up? Trust and believe, baby, I don't care. The first thing I aim for is the potatoes. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Potatoes used to be way bigger than this. I don't know what happened. But we just gonna ignore it. We gonna ignore it today. Cause I'm hungry. Let me move this out the way so y'all can see the food. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna tell y'all a little about my life. Why I haven't been posting. Give y'all a little update about my life. Cause I ain't been on here. So a lot of people been saying, why ain't been posting? Yeah. Had to get my life together. But I'm gonna be back. I know I keep telling y'all that, but I'm gonna be back. But, yeah, I got my braces taken off, and I got them back. As y'all can tell, I got them back. I dyed my hair.
I dyed my hair ginger and it's a brown in the back too. Like a light brown. It's a dark brown in the back and it's a light brown in the front. But y'all probably can't tell. But y'all see in my twists. As y'all can know, I got a car. I had got a car for Christmas. Or whatever. I think I've been told y'all, but I got a car for Christmas. And yeah, and I'm doing really good at my job. Now I'm an ACE trainer. So, like, I feel like I'm going up. As the days go by, I feel like I'm go up into a better position every day. But I know I'm doing good. Just trust the process. Whatever pop up in my head that I didn't tell y'all, I'll let y'all know. Because right now, I'm still thinking what I should let y'all know. Like, right now, I do not know. But other than that, y'all know I got a baby niece. Her name is Bria. And it feel like she just came out like yesterday. She already, oh my God. She holding her bottle. She talking. Oh my God, she bad, y'all. She love watching Pokemon. She real bad. Like, she bad. And if some of y'all got nieces and nephews out there, please let them do anything they want to do. Okay? Because, you know, I'm the cool auntie. I'm going to let them do whatever. But not in the... I ain't going to let them do no crazy stuff. I'm going to let them have, like... Say their mom don't want them to have drinks. I'm like, go and get a drink. I'm going to sneak you a drink. Yeah. I'm that good, nice auntie. She don't love to come over my house. Because y'all can't be no born auntie now. If you be a born auntie, this is sad. It's sad. But yeah. Yeah, I got a niece, and I'm still trying to think what I should tell you after that, but yeah. So we filled out some college applications at my school, and applied for Alabama State University, also Alabama A&M, also Alcorn. Southern, but I don't know if I'm not going to Southern. Just take that out my list. I'm not going to Southern. I just had that on my list because of their dance girls. And it's like now they is too far. And I really don't want to go that far now. I want to be away from home, but not that far. But yeah, I feel like my pick would be between Alabama A&M and Alabama State University. Because I want to be a stingy or, you know, a bulldog. But yeah, I just like them two colleges. And I feel like it's going to be hard to pick between them. But whichever one I pick, I know I have a good college life. So I ain't really tripping. Well, yeah. More of the story, y'all. I'm doing good. Standing myself. Just being that person where I can have fun by myself. Basically. Like, it's good to be by yourself. Because these people don't be your friends. So... y'all should watch out. For real. You can't trust everybody. So, it's good to just be friends with yourself. Or hang out with your cousins or something. Or somebody else. Like, I'm just giving y'all a little advice because, like, everybody dying these days, and like people losing their life or the most stupidest stuff. Like, it's just stupid. Like, that's why I don't party, I don't go nowhere. I just stay at home, do what I gotta do, do my work, go to work, like do my homework, go to work. I eat, I sleep, play the game. I make my little intros or my outros. I do my YouTube sometimes. I know y'all probably like, you girl, you don't do no YouTube. You barely post. But y'all, don't be on my case. Because I'm starting that. What? Yeah. Like, I really be thinking I'm lame because I don't go nowhere. But to be honest, it's going to pay off. It really is. Because, like, I'd rather miss out on the fun now and just wait when I get grown and have fun. Because, like, now it's stupid. Like, people really losing their life. I'd rather, like, say if I go out, now do parties and stuff, and I lose my life. I'd rather not go out now and just stay a teenager and be a chill teenager. And then I'd rather go out when I get grown. Because it's not worth it. Yeah, it's not worth it. Like, people going to these parties, it's not worth it. Yeah. A little advice, though. You can't trust everybody. And just going to tell you this. I'm most definitely going to help my niece on all the information. Because she most definitely can't trust nobody. Best friend, she say, Auntie, I got a best friend. No, you don't. Bye. Cut off. Bye. Cause no. You can't trust nobody. Sorry, my phone cut off on me because it went dead. Well, yeah, I'm telling my niece. No, ma'am. Well. Yeah. Crackers are good, y'all. Like this to go to meal. And a little update too. I started doing nails like last summer. I'm really good at it. I did my nails. Don't mind my hands because they dirty right now. But you understand. But yeah. Crayons are good. And people be asking, like, how do I start a YouTube channel? I want to start, but they be like, they want to start, but they don't know what they should do. Yeah. And some people just be like, they want to start. They be happy about starting. It's really good to start a YouTube channel. But you have to really know what to post. You just can't post anything. And then wonder why you don't get no views. Like, you gotta post some good content. Like, for folks to watch and stuff and laugh to. Like mukbangs. Mukbang, get ready with me, trying on clothes, pranks, all types of stuff. Like, do some good videos to post. But yeah. But anyway, y'all, I'm finna go straight to sleep when I get done with this plate. It's time for my water. I don't even care about wiping my mouth no more. I'm hungry. I wipe my mouth when I get done. Y'all can wait. It ain't irritating y'all that bad.
Damn!
Cold water? Oh my God. I don't know what y'all missing. Oh, I didn't take my ring out. That's how you know I'm. Yeah, I'm sorry, I do not eat corn. I don't. This joint is nasty. I'm gonna say it's nasty. It just don't have a taste. Like, it's just, I don't like it. Even if it had a taste or don't have a taste, I don't like it. And y'all can't make me like it. So. I know y'all want some, but y'all can't get none. Sorry, because I don't share. And my brother just started eating crab, and every time we go out to a crab place with him, he be like, "Tuna, crack this for me." Baby, don't get something you know you can't eat it. If you know you don't know how to crack this, I'm not finna keep cracking your legs while I'm over here trying to crack mine and eat. I'll be telling y'all. I don't be trying to be mean, but it's taking my time away from eating. And this is important. Y'all tripping. I was craving this plate, y'all. Down to one leg. Wait, actually, got two more. Now this crab be kind of hard, y'all. The big old crab leg with the little old meat. That's what I be talking about, y'all. Like, sometimes they be finessing those. Dang, bro. Dang. This kind of hard to crack open, bro. Now look at that. Big piece of meat, bro. Alright, now it's not irritating. I gotta wipe my mouth. Alright. That finished what I started. Y'all don't understand. It's so good. Ooh. Again for y'all. Again for. For some reason, I don't eat the yolk. So, this is what I do. I break the egg apart, get some mayo sauce, and eat it. And this is what I do to the yolk. I throw it. I'm getting full. I be fine to finish this plate, I swear. They be putting too much shrimp in here. Like, dang, y'all trying to tell me something? Y'all trying to tell me I'm fat? Like, what? I don't know what they trying to tell me, but this not cool. I'm trying to finish, but I
bro.
Yeah, you see that. Come on, girl. Hey. See, this the struggle life, guys. I swear. I'm finna quit. I'm finna quit. I'm finna quit. I'm done. Sorry, but it's just so good. Bye. Alright, let me stop playing. Let me stop playing. Alright, so let me show y'all my little plate. Let me show y'all. Cute. It's cute. The only thing I ain't cute, y'all, is all them shrimp. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Okay, this. Okay, it's time to throw this away. I'm back. I just got done washing my hands. Now I will be drying my hands. Okay. Whew, that was a good meal. I got sauce all over my face. That ain't good. How the sauce get all the way up there? But okay. I'm done with this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and do what you gotta do to support your girl.